Hi guys, I'm Chris from Pine Top Jackson, coming to you from the surprisingly sunny Pacific Northwest. But today I have a story for you that comes from the always sunny California. I know a guy in California named Jeff who likes to buy old beat up guitars, fix them up, and sell them online. Now a lot of people do this. I do this in fact, but I don't sell them online. I only sell locally, face to face, or COVID mask to COVID mask. But what sets Jeff apart from everyone else is the hours he puts in each guitar and just the level of quality of his work. One project of his that I've been excited to follow from the beginning is a 1984 PV Milestone. Jeff found this one on eBay and it was just in terrible shape. A previous owner got creative with it and glued pennies all over the front of it. In addition to that, it was just filthy. Jeff stripped it all down and refinished it in a vintage frost blue metallic color that he had specially mixed up. I took all the photos that Jeff shared with his followers and made them into this video that you're about to see. Now, I don't want to come across like I'm trying to take credit for his work. It's just such a cool transformation. I wanted to share it with my followers. It also made for a fun editing project for me. Now, I'd love to be able to finish the video with footage of Jeff playing his reconstructed Milestone and use his jams for the background music. But Jeff's a busy guy and he might not have time to record something like that before he needs to sell it. So I went to a local Seattle musician named Mr. Ito. Ito and I have worked together a number of times. I've used his jazz for background tracks for my videos. I'll put a link to his channel on the end screen and also in the description down below for Ito and for Jeff. If you like what you're about to see, please go follow Jeff's Big Guitars on YouTube. Thanks for watching, guys, and thank you, Jeff, for sharing your wonderful work with the world. So now, without further ado, here is Jeff's Big Guitars.